Hey guys, so I'm back. I'm just gonna get in. So this time we're trying Kingfisher, Kingfisher, and Great Kraken. Cause this is two birds in it to start with. I'm just trying to get as many birds as I can. I've never really gone for a deck with just birds. Cause I never really thought they could be any good. But if we can get can get some good high power birds and the paintbrush, we could actually get something good. Now, normally when I see this card, I hate it. But then I see Raccoon here, and that's going to give us a lot of bones. And we're going for birds. This is gonna sound crazy, but I'm gonna go for it. not that way, so this way. Just want high attack on our birds, really. Okay. And they got birds too, huh? See, if this becomes a bell counter tentacle, it's gonna be great in 4. I'm gonna go with the raccoon. I'm gonna go like this too. So it's like every turn we're just gonna be drawing a squirrel with this deck. Which is alright by me. Oh, I forgot that happens because of annoying. Oh, I might have screwed this deck already. Well, hopefully we still got a chance. Oh, it's okay, it goes under. I forgot it was that. Still not a good play though. Alright. Is he on a track anyway? Nothing I can do. Kingfisher. This deck doesn't really generate that many bones. Kind of feels more like a tempo deck, if anything. God, you cost 3 as well, though. I always forget that. Let's see, so I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. If I sacrifice you, you, and you, there's gonna be 3 more bones. Bring me up to 8, so this should do 4. Which, when you put it like that, isn't so bad. That's pretty good, actually. Maybe you're not a terrible card after all. Maybe. You are a bird, and you cast bones. Huh. There's more overlap between these two archetypes than I thought there would be. Does that have the wolf part that we could go for? I think that's also a bone card. But I kind of want to save the bones for the big bird, the Lamergia, however you're supposed to say that. This only gives bones on the first turn, though. I'll go with Deck of the Trim. What are we sacrificing? I didn't even think about this. Oh boy. Do we sacrifice Kraken? I don't know. I think I'm going to sacrifice Kraken into you. Just because we're getting the attack up on the other one. This way. Sigil. Oof. Right. Flight blocker. I didn't even notice. And I didn't transform because it's only unique to the Kraken. Okay. Maybe I should have sacrificed it the other way around then. That would have made more sense. I'm gonna use this just because I want our backpack to be empty. Right. Do we have enough to win? 1, 2, so we'll go to 2, 3, 2, and 2. I love it, I need to sacrifice 3 things. Nah. Just keep going like this. Can I get you out? No. Let's see. We're doing 3 currently. If I sacrifice for this, I should have enough for turkey vulture too, actually. Oh no, but then I will lose all the bones. Our turkey vulture was a terrible, terrible card to pick up. I think I'm still gonna go for this though. This will block just for a little bit. Oh, I could've just won with that. What am I doing? Alright. We got it now. That took way longer than it should have. God. Is there anything on the deck that we're likely to be sacrificing? I know it seemed like a bad idea, but if we don't draw Let Me Osha, then it's pretty good. Give the raccoon more health. Same sort of setup. Okay. Maybe they can do it better this time. I think I messed it up. This should have been here so I could kill it. That was how we got through last time, I just completely forgot. Alright. I'm gonna try one more time with this strategy for the video, just to see if there's any fruit to it. Cause it looks like it could maybe work. Right. Oh, we got them back. And we have Raven. That's two birds. Two birds, one stone. I don't think I'll sacrifice Kraken. Hoping this is time. No, it's health. Who wants health the most? Maybe the Raven? See, it's either of these two. I'm just thinking when we're playing this, we're hopefully ending the game. Some sort of Raven. I will play you here. What did you get? Bell, okay. I think in this case we draw a squirrel. We'll take both of them now. Yep, we're playing Raven. Well, looks like we're gonna have this one. Oh, yep, we got it. Map is complicated. Not complicated, there's just a few ways we can go. Going for a totem, because we're getting a lot of birds, would be cool. It's a bird. I'll take it. Because we got Lamiosia in the deck again. I should really find out if I'm saying that right. Okay. Play you here. Yikes. Another kingfisher. I'm not about this bird strat anymore. Just doesn't seem to be powerful enough. So it's aiming 5. I don't know if we can live through this one. The most we can do is 2. Just done, man. Birds don't seem to be the way. I'm not seeing it. Unless I can get flying onto a big card, that might be the way. Oh well. We're gonna be done with this video though. I think next time we'll try high cost and see if we can get flying sigils and things like that. To find a way to consistently get past bears. But anyway, till then, I'll see you next time. Bye bye.